Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of the Safecraft with Deacon. And today, we're going mining. I lost all my stuff. I died in a fight against some guy, and I turned this down, and it's still loud. And I need to, what's it called? Get all my stuff back. But I want one of our people in our save has got a steel sword, and it just a crit, one crit will like one shot. Person with no armor on, so I want to get that, and also I want to get a longbow because we I don't know we didn't get ambushed. We're just fighting the spawn, killing people with spawn, and then these people just came out of nowhere. No, I didn't come out of nowhere. This guy killed one person. They must have killed this guy, and then I thought, oh, he's obviously gonna come back, and then he came back, and then I saw him, and then me and this other guy in my town went running after him, and then just two of his guys just came out of nowhere, so they all turned around and started attacking us. I did kill one guy with me bow, but if I had a long bow, I could have probably killed them all, like one shot them. So I really need to get a long bow, and also I need to get tier 3 leather armor now because a lot of people are already moving up. Like, he's got a steel sword. I think Wish has got tier 3, Josh has t got tier 3, and they've both got longbows as well. So, I'm the only one who really hasn't got one. But anyway, guys, oh yeah, I need to show you the town quick. It's changed quite a bit, the town. We've got 3 farms now. I want to split each farm, so this will just be for potatoes, this will just be for wheat, and then this one just for carrots. Looks like the town hall is finished. I've moved the town hall back, just so we can fit another cottage in over here. The granary is just still in the same place, same food and crap like that. Yeah, I moved the, as you can see, it was right up here, but I've moved it back just so we can fit another cottage in here because there wasn't enough room. So there's enough room now to fit a cottage in, and then if I do that, I can always move this a bit closer. Just to get it looking good, if you know what I mean. So yeah, nothing's in there, it's all the same. Library's new, bank's new. And you've seen all this before from the other civ, from the first one we had. You just come in there, sell your stuff. I think this is a level 4 bank or level 3. It might be a level 3. I was upgrading it this morning, I forgot what it is. Library. Best thing to have got. One sec, just need to kill this guy. You can't scrafe, he'll never hit you. There you go. Yeah, so we've got Soulbound in here, and we've got Efficiency 4 in here as well, so that's pretty good. Efficiency 4, you know what that does. Soulbound is when you die, you pick up, you keep your stuff on you, but it's 30k to enchant each thing. So I'm gonna wait till I get tier 4 armor, tier 4 sword, tier 4 bow before I decide to do that. There's no point really doing it on anything less, because you can always make it back, but it's gonna be quite hard. For some reason, my frames are all over the place. Let's see if that does anything. Nah, yeah, there we go. A little bit. The server's lagging. We've got, I think it's like 180 people on or something. So it does get quite laggy at this time. It's not really peak time. Around, I don't know, about 12, 1 o'clock. Well, actually, it's not. It's near the evening. It's peak time, I think. It's when it gets literally you can't do anything. But anyway, guys, enough of that. We are going to go mining because I want to get a steel sword. Hopefully, this episode, I'll show you how to make that. This is our mine. Yeah, it's not much yet, but it's all right. But yeah, so I went on the Civ Craft. Oh, there's a boat here already. Safe. Yeah, so I went on the Civ Craft server. No, Civcraft server. I'm on the Civcraft server. I went on the website, and on the website, there's you can look and you can see town maps and stuff. So I went on there, like the world maps. I went on there to see where a good place to go mining. So I don't really want to mine at the town because then if I go mining for a good hour and a half and mine everything, then there's not going to be a lot left for people to mine in my town. So I'm gonna let them mine near the town, and I'll just go off and mine. Usually it's better if you do that, then you get more resources and stuff. But anyway, oh, Craft is online. Hey, Craft. But yeah, so I looked on the world map and I saw a little island over here. It looks like it's got. Oh, here it is. Oh no, that's not it. Is it? I don't know. Oh yeah, this is it. No, is it? Yeah, I believe it is. Yeah, it is. So, and it did have some buildings on it. So it might be habited. Habited. It might have people on it. So go and let's have a look around. I already got some iron. Yeah, I got a fishery four on both these picks. Just to go mining proof faster. I pretty much all we need, guys, is coal and iron. So whenever we see, we make sure we mine all the coal, and if we ever see iron, just mine the iron as well. But yeah, I did see some wooden buildings on the map, and I'm guessing these are it. If I can get up here, I mean, you have a little snoop around, not in the bit boat. So yeah, hopefully there might be some stuff in here, but I doubt it. I'm guessing it's already been kind of raided. Well, no, it looks like some people are still on it. Yeah, the only reason I came on here because I saw this on the world map. And hopefully, all the resources that have been mined. So we go over here. We've got some good sea things over here. What's that? Oh, tuna. I know what tuna gives you. I think it gives you something, but this looks not promising. What's dirt there? I got a shovel. What am I doing? No. I did see a cave back over there, so we'll go and mine down there. So let's go over this way. So guys, how's it going? yeah, I don't know. Not much has happened to me, guys, since last episode, really. Just been chilling, doing stuff, coming on, doing stuff, stuff like that. Oh, it looks like it's all been mined out. But hopefully we go a bit deeper and we should be all right. What else? Yeah, so I think we might be helping out a sieve next wartime or next Saturday. I think we'll be helping out a sieve. They're in war and I think they might need our help, so I said yeah, sure. We'll help them out, might as well. I'm sorry if you can hear my dog in the background. She's quite annoying like, but oh well. We need to might as well get this iron. Oh, there's some coal there. We need that. Make sure we don't fall in that lava down there. Let's mine this. Oh yeah, guys, 50 subscribers. I have 50. 50 of you guys are following me. Thanks a lot. I'm think I'm gonna do something like a special, probably like a giveaway, something like that when I reach 100. Just to give something back to you guys, if you know what I mean. So I know I might give away Minecraft account or something along those lines. Probably a Minecraft account or probably like. Yeah, probably a Minecraft account. But I'm not too sure how I'm going to do the whole like oh and I pick someone, if you know what I mean. But it's gonna be random. I might just what's it called? Get almost pretty much everyone who's commenting the video. I'm pretty sure there's like something which you can do which automatically picks someone out from the comments. I might do that or I might just get my sister to come in. And she picks a name, and then I'll give you the codes and stuff through inbox. But yeah, but I haven't kind of sorted that out yet. I'm not too sure. But we've got a bit of coal. Make some more torches, some more iron over here. Might as well grab this. Yeah, I've never actually done a mining episode, guys, with you guys. There's not really a lot to talk about, to be 100% honest with you guys. But yeah, so we're kind of like enemies with this town now. Like they killed me and this other guy in my town, and then because I think we, yeah, just pretty much they just wanted to be friends, as we killed one of them, so they wanted to kill us. But unfortunately, the guy who was with who had a steel sword, he was AFK when they came. But yeah, but again, if I had a longbow, I probably could have taken them. But there was only an iron armor and I only had iron swords, so we could have fought them. But let's go a bit deeper if we can. We can, indeed. I wonder if we can find some diamonds down here. Some redstone, some lapis. Awesome. So we don't actually get lapis, we get that. That's tungsten ore. It's a good thing I came mining actually. Tungsten ore. This is a tier 1 material. You get it from mining lapis. and stuff like that. Unfortunately, it doesn't drop like lapis. Like you break one lapis block and you get loads. Doesn't quite work like that. Oh, we're in the ravine. Cool. Let's keep searching. Keep your eyes open, guys. See if we can find some coal or something like that. Can we make that jump? Yeah, of course we can. Let's go around here. Oh, great. Oh, that was just absolutely just ended my life right there. I might as well get this redstone, get some levels. Or more coal over here. Torch down so you guys can see what we are doing. Just mining, not really doing a lot. Yeah, so we've got eight towns now. Tell you a bit about the Civ. Eight towns, we've got two wonders. So a lot has changed since the last episode. We've got a lot more people in our town now. In our Civ. As you say, we've got like eight towns, so I think we're like the only Civ who's got eight towns in this world. And we're top guys. So and we're at the top by a lot as well. See, we're nearly two. Yeah, we're quite higher than the other civs. But yeah, we haven't really had anyone who wanted like war against us yet or anything like that. So really does make a change. I wonder if you can like float a boat in lava. I take that, didn't I? Oh, great, that's a good place in there. Oh, damn it. No. If a skeleton comes up and shoots me now, I'm gonna be so annoyed. I don't have any cobble. Probably haven't mined any cobble yet. Let's get some cobble. Oh, more lapis. Yeah. Needle. Oh my god. I should have really bought a fire assist. Do not want to fall in this lava. Thank you very much. Might as well just mine some more cobble. Where's my cobble? There we go. That's a boat. Oh, my cobble. Oh, yeah. Just make a bridge across. Just so I can get this iron up here. That's pretty much all I want. See, unfortunately, I don't think you can get unbreaking in the libraries anymore. Because my town is a level. What is it? It's a level. It's a large village, so a level 4. And I still can't get like fortune level 2. I haven't got that yet. And I haven't got. What's it called? Unbreaking, yeah, or protection. So I don't know what's up with that. I don't know if your town has to be a certain level to get that stuff, but I'm sure we'll find out sooner or later. Block this down here. Get some more of this awesome stuff. I really don't want to fall in this lava, but now I said I probably will. It's really gonna annoy me. I don't know why we're down here so low, because I'm not really looking for diamonds. Because you can't really do a lot with diamonds. So. Okay, look, there's another. Looks like it goes up over here, so we might as well go this way. Oh, hey up, Skelly. I wonder if spawners still work. Oh, and a bit of bone. Yeah, we was way up there. I wonder if spawners still work. In Civcraft now, because I know on the last world they took it off, so the spawners, like they turned spawners off. So hopefully, hopefully they haven't like completely turned it off and still, what's it called? Eh, I can't get it out. Like they're still working and stuff. So if we find a spawner, then we know where all our levels are coming from. I really like this place up. Can't really see very well. Sorry guys. Let's go over here. As you can probably tell, kind of not just woken up, but woken up if you know what I mean. Should have really just like waited till like this afternoon before I started recording. But oh well, I've already started now, so I might as well keep going. Let's just get this iron here. We need to watch people coming in and out of our town. Apparently, this YouTuber, a Dutch YouTuber called Zayak or Isek or Ice something. Ice something, Isaac, I think is his name. I don't know. But yeah, he wants to get the Hanging Gardens, but he only started it yesterday, and we started it 3 days ago. Oh well, he started it 2 days ago, and we've started it 4 days ago. So pretty much he wants it, but and he wants to try and sabotage it kind of thing. So we have to keep an eye out with neutral people coming in. A waste of redstone right there. So we have to keep an eye out for neutral people coming in and out of the town and allies as well. So I don't think you can get spies. Well, I think you can get them still, but you have to upgrade your barracks or something like that. I'm not too sure how they've done it. What the hell is that? Oh, it's an Enderman. I just saw the eyes in the background. I was like, oh crap. Oh yes, abandoned mineshaft, guys. Awesome, this is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. But I did see some gold over here, so I'm gonna go and grab that. I don't know if you might need gold for like something. Like for one of the tier materials or something. I thought I saw gold. I think I did. Well, it's just minus iron, might as well. Let me get all this coal. Too bad I don't have fortune, because literally we could be down here for like 5 minutes with fortune 3 and get enough coal to last us like for years. But well, this pick is about to break. We pretty much keep going until like the durability on this pick gets to like 10. So not much longer. Got some nice music in the background. Some scary music. Oh wow, there's a lot of coal here. How come my level ain't going up? Can't you enchant stuff anymore? Let me just get some light here. So I'm guessing you can't enchant stuff anymore, guys. Yeah, so I'm guessing enchanting tables have been taken out of the game, unfortunately. But they're not taken out of the game, you just don't get levels. All right, see you later. Sorry, that's my cousin. Just saying bye, so. Sorry about that, guys. But yeah, so I'm guessing the enchanting tables have been taken out of the game. So unfortunately, we don't have that anymore. Oh, it's Jess. Not my cousin. Wrong one. So yeah, I don't think we get enchanting tables anymore. Well, we get them because they're in the camps. So I went over to a camp not too long ago, and that still had the enchanting table in. So I'm guessing you can still get them. But for some reason, my levels aren't going up. Like, you can't see them on the hotbar, so. I don't know, I have to make an enchanting table and find out, see if it still works. Like, go and try and enchant something. Because I've got to be a high enough level by now. Let's get this gold up here. Not gold, coal. Block this in a bit. There we go. So guys, series-wise, Prison Break. I really need to start getting back into that. I do miss it. It was quite fun when I was playing on it, to be honest. I did quite like. Oh, diamond safe. Even though I wasn't looking for diamonds. Yeah. So Prison Break. I don't know. I'm not too sure about Prison Break, guys. I'll have to. I'm definitely gonna do it. I'm just not too sure when, because really this Civcraft thing does take up a lot of my time, unfortunately, because with the towns and the upkeep and all this other stuff, you have to really keep on top of it, if you know what I mean. But I got diamonds, got one, two, three, four diamonds. Hell yeah. I did have some diamond tools, but I don't know where they've gone. I must have lost them or something. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna get back into that. My single player, I really, 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 really want to start doing that again. I only done one episode on that, but don't you fall in that lava. There we go. But yeah, even though I've done one episode on that. 1.7.2 is now out. New biomes, some new blocks, and all this other cool stuff. So I really, really want to start playing single player again. Because I never really play single player. I'm more of like a multiplayer guy. Oh, don't say people's been in here. People have been in here. Oh great. Yeah, they've been in here. Oh well. We can always just get the pickings, like the coal they left. It's really just a coal mining trip, really. But yeah, so new updates came out. Loads, there new some new blocks like glass, stained glass, and all this other cool stuff. So proper want to get back doing that. So probably not my next video. I'm not too sure when I'll be uploading another one of them. But it'll start again, new world, new everything. Even though we only just started one before, but yeah, it'll be a new world and all this other cool stuff. So let's block you up. Yeah, so I'm gonna start a new world. So we get all the new biomes and everything. Hopefully we'll spawn in a new biome with a village nearby. That'll be pretty sick. That'll be a good starting the point. Definitely if you've got a village right next to you. Oh, it's scary. What's all these webs doing over here? I'm guessing there's also a spawner here. Oh, whoa. Is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? No, it's not. Oh. I thought it was a dungeon then. Looks like someone went pretty mad with the cobble. Oh, this guy. I'm not in the mood for you right now. Go away. I'm trying to concentrate. And by concentrating, I'm not talking, which is bad. I'm kind of looking for a minecart chest. But then again, I am here for the coal. So I might as well just keep going on the coal. I'm just going to dig straight up, guys. I think. What's the durability left? 40. I'll wait till it gets a bit lower. I might have some more coal. What's up with all these skeletons today? Seriously. I have nothing up there. I know there's some coal down there and I'm leaving it behind, but other people need resources too. I really need to eat as well. Okay. I do think one of the biggest sieves in our sieve, biggest sieves, one of the biggest towns in our sieve has to be Rohan. They've just got so many people in there. So many people in Rohan. So, oh, is that bat hanging upside down? Oh my god, it is. Hey, old bat. Let's get a bit lower so you can find any more better resources. Hopefully, abandoned minecart. I do need these rails as well, so I probably should be picking these up as well. But, oh, that's a bit weird. I just curves off. But yeah. Yeah, Rohan has that guy there. Wales, I think it is. One sec. This guy is pretty sick of PvP. He's the one who's got the steel sword, so unfortunately he was AFK when we died, but it's not his fault. Let's see. Oh, is that a... I think that's a spawner. Where's the spawner? There should be a chest. And see you in a bit. Let's just keep going through here. Hopefully it'll be a spawner of some sort. Not a spawner, like a minecart chest. I'm looking. And I'm doubting that there is one. Block this up. Least we got some string now. Make a bow or something. Oh, what a waste of time. What a waste of time. Well, at least we took down a spawner, guys. That's the very first in this let's play of Civcraft. What's over here? Another skeleton. Yeah, where's my sword? Alright, then let's just mine this iron here and the coal, and then we'll get out of here, I think. I think we've done enough mining for today. And get back and see if we can make that steel sword. So yeah, I'm going to probably finish off. Shh, crap. I mean, I haven't got enough wood to make a freaking. Oh, we are stuck down here. We are stuck down here. Oh, great. Actually, we can make a pick. Whew, that's close. Good thing we found this mine shaft, guys. So anyway, I'm going to make a pick. Get out of here, probably get back on that island and see you probably back when we're sailing back to the island, guys. So don't go anywhere and I'll be right back in a sec. Okay guys, we are back and me and Josh are on the hunt. Two people just came into our borders and they are hostile, these two right here. So unfortunately guys, I don't think we'll be able to get that steel sword made today. So I might have to in make it, record it and probably include it as a clip somewhere in the in the next episode for like 5 minutes at the start or something, just so you guys can see how to make it and stuff. Even though you can look at the books, but it's a lot
Yep.
easier just watching someone. But anyway, yes, Josh.
We didn't know how to make
Yeah,
it.
we have no clue how to make it, so it's going to be probably at least about 10 minutes of us just collecting stuff, faffing about, and a lot of money getting put into it.
It's not going to be that much money. Actually, it's going to be a lot. I've been working out.
Yeah.
I've only got down to like tier two stuff, and I'm still on tier three working out.
Yeah,
It's a lot of stuff.
there is a lot of stuff. Okay, are we here? Hostile
Mordor.
Mordor. Okay, let's do this. Where are you?
Well, I'm at the
Pretty
other end.
much, guys, we're just here just to watch Josh one-shot these two.
What? What are we doing? What's the armor?
What, tier two?
Steel, is it?
Steel armor. Oh, well, it's a B2
shot.
Whatever
it is, no, I can't be asked for
no, they'll be in iron, because when I fought them the other day, there was only an iron. And they only got iron swords, so I'm guessing they haven't got the research.
Devon, I need you for backup, mate. I can't use this sword. I'm not a sword, this bow.
Dude, you can use a bow. Come on, you can do this. Just deep breaths, take the shot. Right, I'm coming over to Mordor now.
I'm trying to find you. I've gone past Rohan slightly.
Yeah, it looks like they're in the Z plus though, so we probably have to head over this way quite a bit.
Oh, Z plus. I don't know where you are, so don't we?
I'm just at the moment. I'm just running past. I'm just coming up to now 1470. Just run past there, and 150. Just ran past. So right, pretty so much, I can see the wall. I'm near the you know, like the little bridge walkway thing into it, like into Gondor. Yeah, I'm there.
I know you are.
I'll wait for you here at the entrance.
You're in iron armor, yeah?
Yeah, I got iron armor.
Oh, shit, so they've got a decent bow, you're fucked.
Yeah, pretty much. But then they're screwed anyway, because you can just one-shot them with your bow.
Well, they might be, if they've got this bow, they can one-shot you and two-shot me.
Yeah. Let's hope they haven't.
Yeah, I'm hoping for that as well.
It looks like they came quite a ways, though.
Yeah, they pick up... I didn't realise how far... Them things picked up until
they're over this
Olympus
way
last time. Oh, over that way. Until Olympus last time, I had no idea how far they picked up.
Yeah, over this way and across. Ow. Over that way and over there somewhere.
There's these here, Devon, mate. Oh, yeah, no. They're no help. Oh, that worked. Oh, then I fucked up.
That might be on boat, so keep your... That's the only thing. But hopefully not. Hopefully, we're in front of them right now. But they're like 50, about 70 blocks over that way. So.
Oh, they're probably at that other town then, aren't they? There's another town over this way, isn't there?
Yeah, but not at 10. Like, they're not in like. They might. Yeah, they're in that forest. I'm guessing they're in this forest. Yeah, they must be. Yeah, they're in that forest somewhere.
Freezing. Fuck. Why have I got my windows open?
I don't know. Cold. I'm cold for some reason. I don't know if my nerves are just going up because we're. Going to come in and attack these two. Right. Surprised they haven't, the radar hasn't picked them up again, the scat tower.
They'll do it in a second, which I was going to wait here, because they might be going, if it was on boats, they would have gone round, wouldn't they?
Yeah, they're across this way.
Devin, give it a second. They're going to, the radar, if, there we go.
Where are they?
The radar, I'm about to say the radar will pick them up in a
15.
Second.
Yeah, they're over this way, dude. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I know, I'm on my way.
Fuck it, let's just swim across it.
I'm hoping it's not in the jungle, because I can't do shit in the jungle.
No, they're in this, what's it called? Tiger biome, 15. Oh. They're back this way. Back, we overtook them. Over there, dude. Yeah, they're in this jungle.
Oh, dude, I hate fucking jungles. I can't shoot them.
15. So they're directly in front of us, about 100 blocks. So keep your eyes open if you can. Damn, I'm lagging. Yeah, it seems to be in a town, dude.
You know, I thought I was gonna keep my eyes shut. I thought that was gonna help. I thought it was gonna help me, mate.
Oh, sorry,
dude. My cottages are starving.
Oh, dude, that's a shame. Yeah, it seems that they're in the town.
I thought there would be.
Yeah, there should be somewhere over. Yeah, I think they might be in the town. Or on the farms.
Oh, on the farms in the floor somewhere.
Yeah. So it says he should be somewhere around here for 62, so he's underneath us. Where are you?
I'm just creeping around. I'm not for dying, bro. I ran near the other end. Like, three people jumped at me. So fuck.
Well, I ain't down here.
Coach was starving, so that's depressing.
Oh, mate. I'm sure you'll be fine.
I'm just shifting around because I know they're here somewhere. Actually, I think they're probably hacking, so.
Yeah, I did get a message from someone saying that, why did you hostile them? And I was like, because I can. And then it was like, you do know they're hackers. And I'm like, oh, cool, sorry, bro. I can't get out.
Down there.
Yeah. There should be somewhere around here, like on this farm area. Don't say I'm trapped in here.
That's what I thought. I thought, is there any point in me jumping down there? Because I'm pretty sure you get trapped.
What block I am, aren't I? Oh, I can't break that block. Crap!
There's a way out here. There is a way out. It's where it's the way out's where I'm stood, so you know.
Oh, there's some vines up here anyway. I just can't lose. Bosh.
We need to wait for the other thing. It shouldn't be that long until we get another thing. Oh, is this Dude's Town?
Yeah, I'm the dude.
He's done an art farm, hasn't he? Jamie's just doing wheat, not anything else.
What are they? Come on!
Give it a second. They should come up in a minute. Oh my god, I hate these messages saying my cottage has starved. I've not seen that since we first started, as if. Back in phase. Oh, fucking hell. Last phase, there we go.
Yeah. Oh, come on! I want to end this episode off on a high. Depressing. This is why you need arrow towers in every town.
It's fair, this is the farming town, they can't really do too much. Does he even have a cottage? I don't actually know.
No, I don't think they do.
If I think it's just I'm the dude.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Mine is 88. Oh he has, hasn't he? Oh, crap, how am I gonna get down? Oh crap, I'm like, oh my god, this is gonna be so sketchy. Over this way. Here we go, here we go. I'm top of their mob spawner. Whoosh. Come on, hit that fight! Oh my god, I'm to so G. I have no clue how I survived that. Alright, I'm trying to see if I can meet you at that coordinates, dude. Minus 18.
Yeah, I'm just gonna slow down, so I'm just gonna... Oh, bollocks. Oh crap, there's a hole down here.
Yeah, man.
I fell into their, vine place. It's not a vine place, but I'm gonna call it vine place. Their farm place. Is that you just fell?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh, thank fuck. I thought it
was... Oh, there you are, there you are. See. Okay, let's go. See, I know why I say see. I was like, Josh, I see you. But I just said see for some reason.
I shot myself.
Well done. Now, dude, don't log. Whatever you do, do not log.
Yeah, I know. You said me, do not log. As you'll die.
Minus 18. Oh, they're over here somewhere. What did I say? 1072. Over here, over here, over here.
Hang on. If Kraft says someone's in Mordor, that means we know they're around there somewhere.
No, they're like just over here, dude. Like, we're just from the
last... Yeah, we said that last time, mate.
Minus 18. We've just gone past.
Devin, it's not a constant update. They're at lower level. There was at lower level, so they'll be round about.
I think they might be heading for this, what's it called? This thing up here.
Trade Goody?
Yeah.
I can't remember the call, actually. Someone's going to call it Trade Goody.
Trade post thing.
Can't see a nut there. And that's kind of a weird one. It's blocked and it's weird.
Yeah, see if you can somehow...
I've been up there and it's weird. It's like there's sand in front of it. It's a bit dodgy.
Right. Okay, we just need another update. Yeah. It looks like it was moving over this way somewhere.
See, I thought it was going...
That cow! Someone's there.
Huh?
Someone's over here.
Really?
Yeah, I swear to God. Or was it just lag of some blocks? I thought I saw someone shifting and then hide behind this post.
See, I thought I saw a cow. Wait, is this wood?
Yeah, I thought I saw a cow as well. Oh, yeah, it might have been this wood, actually.
Right. I've got a feeling that I've gone towards Mordor, so I'm just going to leave this. Well, it's actually easy for me if I get out of here.
Yeah, let's go towards
the desert. I need to shot myself again.
Go towards the desert and then... What's it called? Walk over to Mordor.
Is there any way into Mordor? Because they'll probably do that if there was.
No, it's just like, there is like a little bridge thing, but you can't get it. Yeah.
Right.
Keep your eyes open in the forest when you walk backwards.
I've already left the forest, mate. I'm already in the thing. It was only about 2 meters away from the...
Yeah, there you are. I said that. It's annoying that you can't see people like a distance.
Yeah, how far is it? You say that, stand still for a second.
I know, I think it's like, not even like, 20 blocks or something.
Oh crap, he's...
Oh, he's way forward, dude. He's way forward. He's
a race, isn't he?
He's straight in front of us, dude. Literally. We should be able to catch up with him. He's over here.
Actually, isn't he?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
I bet he's going into the... He could be going back into the jungle, maybe.
No, dude, he's going this way.
Wait, have you gone past the town, or have you gone back into the jungle?
What is he? Minus... What does it say? Minus one?
Something. He's actually in... Yeah, you need to...
No, he's below, dude. He's over that way, and he's level 40. He's digging.
He's trying to get into the town by digging, like that they did last time, remember?
Yeah, he's digging, dude. He's at level 40, so he's digging. And he's over here somewhere.
And that is that a hole there?
No, it's not. Yeah, he's digging, though. Did you just eat? Yeah.
Yeah. He's down there somewhere.
What is it? Level 33. Literally, he should be right here. Yeah, right here. Right here, and he's digging somewhere. Down level 40.
Devin, Devin, I have not got a pick. I didn't think of bringing one.
Over here, cobble.
There it is. That's someone coming back up, not going down.
Yeah, but he's level 30. What's it called?
40.
40, and is this way?
That, yeah, someone got up here.
Oh, I'm going down.
Devin, you're not going to be able to get down. You've not got...
Oh, yeah, I haven't got a pick, have I?
No.
Oh, right, let's go right on top of his coordinates and just dig down there. Does anyone end up in this tunnel?
Devin, we need to get a, get a wooden sword from over there. Get this jungle things over there. Hang on, there's got to be someone. There's got to be someone in Mohan, aren't they?
46. 46.
46. 33. 33. Hang on. He can't.
Right here, dude. Town. Yeah, right here.
Yeah, and he's got to the edge of the Devon. You can't, Devon. We'll get Devon. Someone's in Mordor. We'll get them to give us a pick.
Okay. Go get a pick. I'm just gonna dig through that. Ah, oh, screw that. That's gonna take fucking forever. Initial put pick.
I didn't bring one because that guy I killed accidentally, and then gave him all his stuff back. He had two diamond picks, and I got one of them. Enchanted as well. I don't know what's enchanted with. I forgot.
We need a pick at the back of Mordor. Oh, I spelled back wrong. Too nervous.
Oh, he's banned.
Who is?
I don't know. I don't know who he is. Just Wish don't like him apparently. So I don't know.
Who's banned?
I don't know. Apparently, Wish said someone's banned. Oh, only for 24 hours. Don't matter then. Permanently. Nice one. I think is that the one that Wish really don't like.
I don't know.
I think so. And don't Wish. I don't know. I asked Wish about him. Wishk. I like Wishk.
Mm. Wishk. Oh, see, I'm gonna make a wooden pick over here quick.
I just realised, Devin, it's only a day till I go back to work. I hate this.
Uh-huh.
I want to go back on the doll, for fuck's sake.
Lot.
Do you know how much I earned on the doll?
Don't know, like, not a lot.
160 quid.
Wow.
Yeah, because I only came for 2 weeks.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, I know. And it was really awkward. The only reason I got a job is I didn't like saying, I'm on job seekers. Felt like a right dick saying it.
Come on, Wood. Oh, great.
Craft's here.
Is he? Awesome. Get him to give us a pick quick.
Hang on, Devin. He's above us now. He's at 86. He's up here. Devin.
He?
He's up here.
Top of the mountain. Place? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, he's not. Just remember, look. Minus 13.
Wait, minus 13, said, is it?
Yeah, minus 13.
Is it? And what's the minus 13 and...
11.
He's on one of the trees. He's on top of one of the trees.
He is, isn't he?
He's at the trade outpost.
He is on the trade outpost. Okay, let's go. Go on, let's end this episode good, dude. even though I've gone over like 20 minutes, and this episode's going to be like 15 minutes long or something.
There we go. That's a nice jump. Can I see him? Oh, I keep forgetting that it's such a crap distance.
Yeah, come on, it's good. We have to get closer. Yeah, he is. Trade our post.
I'm just going to be on one of the trees.
I see him. Dude, get to me, quick.
Where is he?
He's in the trade our post. He's seen me. Okay, he's jumping down. Dude, get ready. He's just jumped down. Oh, don't... Yes, dude. Shot. What sword did he have? Looting
I
two.
Don't know.
Iron sword. Oh, and a good officially 4-down pick.
Nice.
Awesome. So, what do you want from the loot then, dude?
I would like a pick, because I don't have... Oh, I've actually only got one pick.
Alright, you can have this pick.
You keep everything else, mate.
Alright, then. Well, I've already got armor and stuff. Dude, that was your kill. Sick,
mate. That's nice, ass, mate. You can keep. I've got. I don't need armor. I don't plan on PvP in that.
Oh,
much.
That's so. Yeah, that's a good shot, dude. Where are you?
I nearly shot you twice.
Yeah, no, I was like, crap. I was like, move out of the way and just shot him. Oh, that's cool.
I'm just into the desert.
Okay.
Each time you kept on turning around each other. Oh, for fuck's sake.
But anyway, guys, I have to end it there. This episode is getting way too long. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed that little jump thing at the end. Killer's awesome shot. But anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye, guys.